This exercise, Roman B. In this, write the Roman numerals. What is for? What is given in this problem? Indo-Arabic numerals are given. These are the Indo-Arabic numerals. In the before one, what is given? Roman numerals are mentioned. We express of that into Indo-Arabic numerals. But in this model, Indo-Arabic numerals are given. We have to write the Roman number. Okay, children. See, just for example, I will explain here for some 1, 4, 6, 9. I will explain. Using this, we can do the remaining sums in order. See, first one is 2010. First one is 2010. First one. 2000. Here, 2000s are there. In this, there are 2000. That means 1000 repeated 2 times. And we have a letter for 1000. We have a particular letter for 1000. What is that letter? Yeah. So here, 1000 plus 1000. 2000. Next, what is the 10 is there? 10 means what? 9 by 10. 10 means? 9 plus 1. 10 for particular letter. For 10 there is a particular letter. For 10 there is a particular letter for 10. So here, 2010, that means M for 1000, M for 1000 mm, and X we use for 10. We use X for 10. So 2010, M, X. This is the suitable Roman number for this one. Now come to the second one. This fourth one. See. 1971. This is the Indo-Arabic number. We have to express this in the Roman. What is the Roman? So here, write the expanded form. That is the expanded form. 1000. 1000 and 900 is there. 900 means just 100 less than 1000. That means here 1000 minus 100. 1000 minus 100 means 900. 1000 minus 100 means 900. 1000 over 900 over. Next one, what is there? 71. For 70. 70 means here L for 50. Okay. Plus 10 plus 10. Other now 50 plus 10 plus 10. L for 50. X for 10. X for 10. So L X X. 50 plus 10 plus 10. 60. 70. 70 power. Next one, what is there? Last one is there. Yeah. Now, write the suitable Roman letters. M for 1000. 1000 minus 100. That means here, CM we write. CM means 900. Here, C is the small number and M is the big number. Small number is placed to the left side of the bigger number. That's why minus here. Yeah. 1900. 71. Now, L for 50, X for 10, X for 10. 50 plus 10 plus 10. Added here. Why? Because of big to big number, right side small number. L is the bigger one. Bigger side, bigger number, right side. Smaller is there. That's why add. Next last one is there. 1 is there. So 1 I. So 1971. This is the Roman number for 1971. Next now come to number 1.
2006.
Two thousands are there. So, 1000 plus 1000. 2000 complete. Now 6 is there. 6. That means 5 plus 1, 6. So, M for 1000. M for 1000. 6. 5 plus 1, that means V. 2006.
VA for
6. 5 plus 1. V for 5. Or 1 I for 1. So 2006. Now come to 9. 2990. So 2000. For 2000. 1000 plus 1000. 2000. Now, for 900, I told you. For 900 means what I wrote here? CM. CM for 900. That means here 1000 minus 100. 900. 2900 plus 90. 10. 10 plus 9. 10 plus 9. 1000 plus 1000 plus this is 900. 10 to 9. So you see now, see M. 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 2000 over 900. That means CM. CU for 900. 10 X 9. 9 means life. 9. 2990. Okay. The CM for particularly the CM is there, no? This is CM for what? 900. X for 10. 9 for I. Okay, children. So, the result is MMCMXIX. This is for 2,990. Like this, we have to prepare the Roman numerals to the given Indo-Arabic numerals. See, in this exercise, Roman number C, what is asking? Cross out the wrongly written Roman numbers. Cross out the wrongly written Roman numerals. LLIV, we should not write like this. Because the repetition of L is not a puzzle. Why? Because one rule is there. According to this rule, VND can be used only once. VND. Can be used only once. Here L repeated two times. But according to the statement, what is this statement? What is there? V and D can be used only once. That's why we should not return that. That's why you are into mostly. Second, next one, see this one here. Triple C L. Here C is repeated three times. Maximum three times, so we can repeat X, C and M. X, C, M. X letter, C, M. The three letters we can use, repeatedly we can use maximum three times. That's why we can accept this. Tick mark. Okay. Here. Wrong. Why? Because once we discuss about the rule. What is that rule? V and D can be used only once. At any one instance. That's why we use P2 mark.
And here this is correct. Here 1000 CCC 300 1309 1309. See, we can repeat three times. Maximum three times we can use. C is repeated. Repetition here according to the rule, C repetition possible. That's why we can write like this. So this is the right. XL means what? XL means 40. 40 plus 9. 49. XL IX. XL means 40. IX means 9. Here rule is also applied here. What is the rule here? We can write a small letter symbol to the left of the bigger number symbol. So X is there to the left of the bigger number. Here also I is there to the left of the bigger number. I is the small, X is the 10. X is means bigger number. To the left of bigger number, small letter is there. That's why a rule is applied. So according to this rule, we can decide whether it is written wrongly or not. If it is written correctly, tick mark. If it is written wrongly, you can tick mark. Like. Next one, see, fill in the circles with greater than, less than, or is equal. Okay. First of all, we have to see what is the Indo-Arabic number for. This is the Roman number, this is the Indo-Arabic number. On either sides of the box, there are two numbers. One is in the Roman and the other one is in the Indo-Arabic. CMDVI. What is this number? In the Indo-Arabic system, what is the number it represents? You know that CM means what? CM means 900. Why? Because you are 1000 minus 100. 900. 600 here. CM means 1000 minus 100. 1000 minus 100 is 900. D means 500. D for 500. And VA for 6. VA for 6. So, what is this number? 9506. What is this number? 9900. 1000 minus 100. 900. 900 plus 500. Nine thousand five hundred and six. So this is the bigger number than 474. So we write greater than. Next, 714. This is what? Left side number, Indo-Arabic number 714. Right side number, Roman number. D, C, C, X, I, D. D means 500. C means 100. C means 100, X 10, I means 4. So 500, 600, 714. 714, this is 714. Now compare the two numbers. Left side and right side both are representing the same number. Left side and right side both are representing the same number. 714, right side is what is the DCCXID, that means 714. Both are same number, no? That's why we have to use is equal to symbol here. That is all. Next one, see. MDIX. What is meant by MDIX? M, big letter, big number symbol. D is the small number symbol. So D is placed to the right side of M. So addition 1500. MD means 1000 plus 500. 1500. Side, what is the 9 in there? 1509. MDIX means 1509. MD, IX means 1509. What about this? CMX, LII. Here CM, C is small, M is big. C is placed to the left of big number. That's why subtraction, CM means 900. CM means 900. CM means 900, okay. Plus. Next, what is there? XL is there. XL means what? 40. XL means 40. 59 and 40. Plus 2 is there. 940. This is 942. Now compare. 1509, left side, right side is 940. So, left side number is bigger number than the right side number. So, 1500 is greater than 940. Okay, children. Now you see this one. MX side. M for what? 1000. M for 1000. X for 10. IV for 4. 1040. Okay. Because M for 1000, X for 10, IV for 4. So 1014. What about this right side? MD means what I told you? M for 1000, D for 500. 1000 plus 500. Added. Why? Because D small, M big. Small letter, small number symbol is placed to the right side of big. That's why added. 1000 plus 1500 plus here double X is 20 plus 2. So 1522. Now compare the two numbers. Compare. 1014 is the smaller number. 1522 is the bigger number. So here, this is less number than that. That's why 1014 is less than. 1014 is less than 1522. So MXIV is less than MDXXIA. Like this, we write the Indo-Arabic numbers to the given Romans. If the number is given Indo-Arabic number, means we will change in Roman. If the number is given in Romans, means we write in Indo-Arabic. After writing these two, left and right side, we write numbers first, then we come for comparison, which is greater, which is smaller. Like this, we write. Look at children, the worksheet is there. After completion of the exercises, worksheet is given for you. You study this worksheet first. What is given in the worksheet? Matching. Matching is there. Match the Roman numerals with the Indo-Arabic numerals. In this matching, left side Roman numerals are there and right side Indo-Arabic numerals are there. These are not in the correct order. Zigzagly the numbers are given. So, first of all, you have to understand what is the Indo-Arabic number of each given Roman number. To that related Indo-Arabic number, we have to select from the right side. Okay, see what is this here? First one, CMLXXVII. What it represents? What is the number it represents? We can We can see the rough work in the
right side part.
See children here. CMLXXVIL. Okay. Here CM means what? CM means here 900. Why? Because here CM stands for 900. Here C is the small letter, M is the big letter. The smaller number symbol, is placed to the left of the bigger number. That's why we have to subtract. CM means 1000 minus 100.
CM means 1000 minus 100. That means 900.
Okay. Here you have to understand. Small number is placed to the left of the bigger number. That's why subtract. 1000 minus 100 is equal to 900. Now, L for what? L for 50.
L for
50. Now come to XX. X is repeated 2 times.
That means here 10 plus 10.
VII, that means 7.
VII means 7. Now add all. That means 900, 50, 60, 70, 70. 977.
977. See, here one more is there, I is there. That means 8.
That means 978.
So, the children, so here, first of all, we have to write a rough work here. If you write rough work, you can understand easily. CM means 900 and L for 50. XX is there. 10 repeated. X means 10. 10 repeated 2 times. Next 8 is there. So total 978. 978 is there. Right side. Last it is there. So this is the related number. So like this, we give direction.
Okay.
Now come to say. What is the second one here? M C C L. M for 1000. M for 1000. And C for 100. 2 times it is done now.
So 100.
100. Now L for 50.
Add all these numbers.
Why we are adding here? All we are adding. Why? Because here small number symbols are placed to the right side of the bigger. To the right side of the bigger one. That's why here S is going up.
So 1100, 1200, 1250.
Now in that right corner you see where is 1250, here 1250 is there. So this is the related number for this problem. So we have to give 1050 correct, 1250 correct. We have to correct 1250 for MCC. Yes. Next we'll see. Triple X is there, IV. Triple X means what are here? 3 times, X repeated 3 times. So, X for 10. So, 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus this is 4. That means 34. Where is 34 here? 34 is there. So, 34 we should connect it to this triple X IV. So, this is for 34. Right. Okay, children. Like this, now one more. Yes, 10 are there. One more let us add. Suppose, what is this? You see. M, M for 1000 plus 1000, 2000. C, 3 times repeated. That means 100 plus 100 plus 100. How much? 300. 2000, 300 and double X is there. That means 20. 20 plus 2. So 2320. Where is that? So this is the suitable number. So we should correct
September 5.
Okay, children. So, before going to connect these numbers, what we have to do? First, we have to prepare rough work there. If we prepare the rough work for the Roman number, easily we can identify for marking the matching model. Okay, children. Let us study one more. You see, suppose this one is DCC LXV III. D for what here? 500.
C. D 500.
C means 100. Two times D there.
C.
Next. L 50. X 10. Next. V II. This is 8. Add. Your answer is going on. So, D for 500, C 100, next to C 100, L 50, okay, X 10, X 10, 8. So, add all these now, 500, 600, 700, 750, 760, 760. So, 768. DCC, L, X, VI. So, that number we should connect to this, okay? 768. Okay, children, I think you got an idea about all these. Okay, just for model, I showed how to match these Indo-Arabic numerals to the given Roman numerals. So, like this, you make a plan and you connect the related numbers to the given Roman numerals. Okay, children? Okay, well, children? Okay, well, children? Now, so we have discussed all these models. In this chapter, Roman numerals, some models are there. Each and every model I explained to you, I think you all understand about this model. Okay, and just by giving this information, you can practice some more problems. Not only in the SSI, if you are interested, you can make some more examples also, and you practice well, okay, and do your homework perfectly. So, today we have completed this chapter Roman numerals. Okay, children.